Someone made a channel of me that is not mine. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. Well, I want to share with you last night when I was sitting behind my computer answering my comments, and I noticed that somebody was answering comments for me. And it's not through my channels, but they had created their own channel and used my name in it. And I don't want to say what the name of it was, but it was out there. So I reported it immediately to Google, YouTube, and blocked them from my channel. And yet, what I realize out there, when you are a public figure, that people will do all kinds of things. And they were commenting on my people, so my people would go over to that channel, and it was not a good channel. Let me say, it was a... It was a channel that kind of sold things, and it was a channel that was sort of like a stripper type of channel. I guess you call it dance, you know, a naked channel. It's the only way I could put it. And, you know, I was shocked. But I realize that's just part of being out here in the public, that you're going to have people that do all kinds of awful things. And, you know, that's just the reality of being on YouTube or Facebook or any of the others. And you have to stay on top of it. And smart people will realize who that is not. And there's a lot of fake accounts out there that take people, famous people, and make a channel or a page and pretend to be them when they're not. So I have five channels. Diana Breanne Fairchild. I have Grandma's Porch with Diana Breanne Fairchild. Grandma's House with Diana Breanne Fairchild. Grandma's Adventures with Diana Breanne Fairchild. And What Would Mom Say? Exclamation mark, Diana Breanne Fairchild. And I have no other channels outside of that. And those channels have quite a few videos of me with comments on them, and you would know. So make sure. But my main channel is Diana Breanne Fairchild. But if someone put some kind of naked videos or something, not of me, but if that's the channel, what that's about, that is not me, just to let you know. So like I said, it's a shame that these things happen, that people are out there that are unscrupulous, but it's just the reality out there. So this channel is my main channel, Diana Breanne Fairchild. I do have my other channels, which I may put this up over there on my other channels. But if there's any other channels and you don't think they add up, then they probably don't add up, because I just have my five channels and that keeps me busy enough. Okay, but I thought I'd let you know. Thank you. May God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.